Yep, going up the ski lift. Just don't lean forward. Be all right.
Yeah, with a little encouragement, I finally built up the nerve to do it. I don't even like Ferris wheels, but this actually turned out to be pretty cool.
Can't get ready here, Tom.
Yeah.
Oh, and there you go. Y'all enjoy.
More than that.
I wished it wasn't a rock like that. I feel like my feet are gonna hit. The only problem is, right when you first get on it, it starts swinging. That I did not like. And we're off to see the wizard. Me looking for bears.
Oh, man.
Smile.
Oh, I didn't know you.
Mm-hmm. It broke.
And my luck, the bear's down there waiting. Ah.
You wanted me. At the tops of those trees. She wanted to see a bear, so he's trying to find her one. That'll be the headline. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go up that way too. Easy way down. Check for loose clothing and equipment. Prepare to unload.
So where are we supposed to get a picture at?
Oh, it was at that Southern Exposure. Remember where they were sitting? They got us photos in place.
Oh.
I don't know how much they are. Probably shouldn't be, but about $10. I don't know.
Why do they even charge you?
I don't know. There's just some fake moose and some fake wolf over here.
Hidden treasure, fishing pond. Oh, I think you can do what do you do? Go, pawning, what is it, pawning for gold?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Phantom for gold. Or...
yeah, that. Lookout point. What?
It's a long ways down. This would be a good place to camp if there wasn't so many people around.
We can go on the other side of that thing we got off of.
Red River averages 123 inches of snow per year. The U.S. average is 28 inches of snow per year.
Thank you. I'm sorry, we didn't see a bear.
I know, right?
I'd rather see one when we're planning to see one, not when we're not planning to see one. Thank you.
Okay.